I said that, yes, you should be proud. I'm amazing.
Do I sound
subscribed? Yeah!
Dude, that's my fan base.
Yeah!
That's very good. You guys don't look like me at all. Sorry, I'm OCD, so I like it to be. My son, he does everything like I do. I force him to practice the violin every morning. And the other day, he took his violin and he looked at me and he was like... What were we talking about? You know my son was... Yes, that's my son. How are you doing? Hello, Jenny? Yes, are you proud of your dad? Yes, that's not funny. Alright. What I realized about my son is that he's actually Mexican, French, Iranian, actually. Mexican, French, Iranian, which means he's an illegal gay terrorist. You realize that? No, really, my ex was so old. I didn't even need to break up. Don't worry, she left us with a smile. You guys don't like the humor. That's the problem. She's the only guy who find that funny. This is a very, very microphone. Dude, what did he say?
Yeah, he said daddy.
He said daddy. Yes, you should be proud. I'm amazing. I bring my keys so they can heckle me the whole show. Alright, wait for 21. That's one thing that's crazy about America is like the drinking age. I never understood that because I've been drinking from the day I was like an alcoholic. But that's the crazy thing because I remember like I was driving again to drink, you know, I was driving on the highway after a party and this car stopped racing with me at 1 a.m. And as I'm winning the race, I realized that the other car is a cop. And the cop stopped me and he was like, "You're driving recklessly," you know, and I was like, "Oh," and it's like, "You know why I pulled you over?" It was like, "Yes, because I won."